Are you looking for a way to increase your Facebook likes for your Facebook? Well, keep watching, because in this video, I'll show you how to create a Facebook like box pop-up in WordPress. For this tutorial, we'll be using Optin Monster, and you want to make sure that you get the pro license or higher so that this will work for you. Once you get the account set up, let's head over to our dashboard, and we need to install the Optin Monster plugin to connect to our account. So let's go to Plugins, Add New, and we'll look for Optin Monster. This is the connector we want, so let's click Install Now. And once it's installed, we also need to activate it. Once activated, you see that we need to either get Optin Monster now, or since we already set that up, let's go ahead and connect our account. From here, we just need to enter our API key. So head over to your Optin Monster, go to My Account, click on the API here, and you can copy the key. Once we have that copied, let's head back over to our website and we can paste that key here and click Connect to Optin Monster. Now that it's connected, let's go up here and click Create New Optin. The type of Optin we're looking for is the Lightbox pop-up. And the template that we need is actually called the Canvas because we'll be adding some code to it. I want to give it a descriptive name for you, and let's start building this. And now you see a blank canvas that we can work with. We need to select the website that this is going on. You could also add the new website from here. Now that we've added the website, we can go to Optin. And scrolling down, we'll need to enter the code here. But to get that, we'll need to go to the Facebook page plugin. So I'm going to open up a new tab. I'm going to just search for it. And this is the page plugin that we need. So let's click on that. And this is where you can go to create the page plugin that we need. So let's scroll down. You want to add the Facebook URL for the Facebook page that we're working with. And you can enter the width and height here. For this, we recommend you doing 600 by 350. That's a nice good looking size for the pop-up. And once you're finished with that, scroll down and we need to get the code. From here, we want to get the iframe, and you just want to copy this code. Then let's head back over to the pop-up, and we just need to paste the code here. Once you do that, you see it live preview here, and we just want to adjust some things. So let's go with 600. Let's go with 550 by 400. That looks pretty good. Now that we've added that, let's go to save. And then we also want to click on the pause section because we want to publish it. So you see this toggle area, let's click live. I want to make sure that it's on the site that we want it to go to. Now we're done with that area. Let's just head over to our WordPress dashboard, click refresh options. And now we see this here. You see it's disabled, so we need to actually go into edit the output settings. You want to make sure that we click the enable opt-in on site. We want to show the opt-in to all visitors and save settings. Now we can go to the website and see what it looks like. Great. And after 3 seconds, our pop-up came up. And now you have a Facebook-like box pop-up for your WordPress website. Did you learn something from today's video? If so, subscribe to our YouTube channel and we'll send more helpful tips to help you manage your WordPress website. And thanks for watching.